how to remove the Pictory AI watermark and Invideo watermark. Step 1. Open your browser and type Wondershare UniConverter or just click the link in the description below and get started. Step 2. Click on the features and choose Watermark Editor. Because this is a paid version, depending on how many videos you want to remove the watermark, let's choose trial because it is free. But only for a few videos. You can see the option for Mac if you are using MacBook. The software will be downloaded after clicking your option. Step 3. Install the software. After you've installed the software, you need to click on the Remove Watermark option. The last step is to upload your video and choose the area where the watermark you want to remove is located. Then click to generate the new video without the watermark. So check the results and watermark before and after. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos.